Well, now what are you doing, Steph? Well, I have this is mustard seed. It's probably not going to show up very well here on these guys. I have all of these envelopes, and I coffee dyed these larger ones, and I don't love them. So I think this was the one that I made up that had all that different ink in it. Oops, that wasn't good. So I'm making them cool. Because they were not cool. Let's see. Wild honey. I'm making papers. And then I don't think we want the tarnished brass on this. Ooh, some blue. This is the Dilutions London Blue. Now the small envelopes still have sticky on them, so I kind of have to watch out for that. This paper is going to get in there in the mix too, because why not? Being a little more sparing on the blue because I don't want everything to be overpowered by it, but I do want some darkness in there. And I think I'm out of, okay, let's make sure that that doesn't stick down, right? I want some darkness and variation in there. And I don't think I have any of the walnut stain left at this point. I need to get some. Did I order some? I don't know. Again, my brain has not been working properly. Okay, here's my favorite, the fired brick. So again, I want to use these in the junk journals. Well, the fired brick, sometimes when it comes down, can look a little bit like blood, but you don't really want it to look like blood. But that one's already turning out very cool with those metal splatters in there. And that makes me want to do more of the metal splatters, of course. That's a red, that's a different blue. Go with a little green, maybe. Cracked pistachio. So much lighter minty green. Okay. This is a Tangerine Dream. Is this the one that worked? Nope, that's not the one that worked. Nope. This green. Oh, that one works. Kind of. Not that much green. Well, those are really getting some green in there, aren't they? And that one's actually really cool. Yeah, that's very cool. Does this one work? Nope. I wish I had more brown. I wonder if here. Oh god, what do I got up here? Ground coffee. Ooh. Ooh. Jeepers. Up. I just don't like the orangeness of these. Right? Mmm, look at that loveliness. That's cool. And within moments, I have my whole body covered in ink. God. I like those better than coffee dyeing, though. I think they're really interesting. I like the gold. Mm. This antique bronze is almost gone. Doesn't work at all. Not surprising. Come on. I like the gold on that though. That is more in there than I thought it did. I don't think it adds enough to it to worry about it, does it? Just making some marks. I know that this will dry pretty clear. I love that side. That's super cool. That color, that's pretty cool too. There's the Steely. They actually do need a little more fired brick in them, don't they? Yes, they do. It was so dark. Well done. Don't need any more. Oh, that's pretty. It's actually really pretty. awesome. Oh, there's another one. So see, if you have it around there, then you can make a pocket here and have a pocket there. A little different, huh? Okay, how is it going to be best to let these guys dry? That's the question, too. How they spread out. Huh? Try to fix those blotches that I just did. Pretty. Paint and papers. That's cool. Wow. These would even be cool to put jewelry in as gift bags. I don't know if people would appreciate them enough, though. I just think they're garbage and throw them away. Thank you. I like that one though, right? It is. We don't want to rip it at this stage, which I would think the paper is fairly fragile until it dries. It makes sense. This one's really boring compared to the others, but it's fine too. Still interesting, actually. Don't wipe that stuff on your face. Hopefully I just didn't spray my whole table. I tried not to. Tried to cover it up here a little bit. Some deli sheets. That'll be okay though. I can actually even cut that top part off, or when you have it against something like this, it still looks pretty darn cool. I have to now go get ready for work, because I have a feeling it's way past 8 o'clock. And okay, that's pretty. I can use that for something else, right? Oh, that one got in there. That will be used for sure. It's just something different, you know? I have no worries about that getting... Okay, I just want to let these dry, though. And I think to let them dry, I should try to spread them out a little bit. I would not put these in the microwave now, because with all that metallic in it, it probably would blow up the microwave. I don't know. Do microwaves still blow up with metal in them? I would assume they do. Make that snap, crackle, pop sound. Always makes you feel like the world's gonna crash down. But maybe that's just something from the 80s when microwaves first came out. I don't know. I would like to have these to dry as flat as possible. But I've kind of crumpled them all up now. So I'll put them under a book once they dry a little bit more. Okay, well, you just watched me paint envelopes. They're much more interesting than just the plain yellow, right? And that's why we have this spray. That's why we have these tools, is to use them. So, I've used them. This would be a great way to send mail, though. And how cool is that? I love these. We'll check them out after work tonight when I get home. This one's really boring compared to everything else. But I still like it, actually. I do still like it. Okay, have a great day, everybody. Bye.